The key sign of knowing whether or not you have a problem with alcohol, whether you're engaging in alcohol abuse or have become an alcoholic, is your incapacity to put a boundary around your use. So in other words, you say that you are only going to have one drink, and then you end up having 3 or 10, or you don't know how many drinks you have because you went into a blackout. So again, it's this incapacity to put boundaries around your use. Also, what happens for people who abuse alcohol and become alcoholics is that the alcohol begins to make decisions for them, so they lose the capacity to make healthy decisions for themselves. So they'll sleep with people who they never had intention of sleeping with, they'll spend money that they didn't intend on spending, and they will continue to drink and engage in reckless or destructive behavior. So again, it's these two factors. It's this incapacity to put a boundary around your use, and then it's having the alcohol make decisions for you in your life that you wouldn't normally make when you were sober.